But our Justice Department and our FBI have to start doing their job and doing it right and doing it now. Because people are angry. What's happening is a disgrace. And at some point, I wanted to stay out, but at some point, if it doesn't straighten out properly, I want them to do their job. I will get involved, and I'll get in there if I have to. You can have the biggest story about Hillary Clinton. I mean, look at what she's getting away with, but let's see if she gets away with it. Let's see.
That was a little of the president last night, and who was watching at that time and getting ready to host the Sean Hannity show? Judge Jeanine Pirro. She's the host of Justice, that's her full-time job, and author of Liars, Leakers, and Liberals, the New York Times bestseller. Judge, we just had Araldo sitting in a very similar seat, and he said that was out of bounds for the president to do that. Back off and let it go.
Araldo's wrong. All right. He is the president of the United States. He has the right to appoint whomever he wants. The president, however, has consistently said from the beginning that he would stay out of the DOJ, the Department of Justice, the FBI, and let them do their job. 20 months later, no evidence, no collusion. And yet the only collusion that we're seeing is the collusion between the Clinton Foundation and the FBI and the DOJ and the Steele dossier. Those are the only people who are colluding with Russia. So the question is, yes, he has the right to get involved, and at some point he absolutely must. Because Americans are now seeing two systems of justice, one for the Clintons, the FBI, and one for everybody else. And so now the issue is, he said, I'm going to keep Sessions there. I won't do anything before the midterms. What does that suggest? Well, look, Sessions says, I've got this guy Huber, John Huber, in Utah. I'm going to have him work with the inspector general. Well, how long do you need to work? The report is out. Congress did its investigation.
Why has McCabe not been referred yet? When are we going to get this equivalent
of why is he not in cuffs? Forget me. Look,
we're still
Comey lied. McCabe lied. You saw it struck. There is no question that the American people instinctively understand that these people need to be prosecuted. Right. That's why they brought the outsider president in.
Well, Judge, you brought up the name John Huber. And it's getting more traction now. 9 months into this investigation,
yes,
that was supposed to be investigating the investigator, yet folks like Bruce Orr, a lot of prominent, have not been is this a real investigation going on by John Huber, or are we ever going to get anything?
Listen. There's no question. When you do an investigation, I did this, you start on the perimeter. And as you go in with time, you get to your targets. But you interview everyone else, so when you get your target, you know they're lying to you and they're full of it. Now, how much time do you think he needs to figure this out? How difficult is this? The FBI and the DOJ have been fighting any FOIA request. We need Tom Fitton to go to a federal judge to get the information that we're hearing. They could get this stuff like that. But Christopher Wray, Jeff Sessions are sitting back and allowing Americans to lose total faith in the Department of Justice and the FBI. Shame on them for what they're doing. And by the way, Jeff Sessions, here's the bottom line. If the guy doesn't want you, you should just leave. Where's your dignity?
Well, he doesn't even want to do prison reform, which is something that brought Republicans and Democrats together.
But you know what that did? That turned Senator Chuck Grassley against Sessions.
And Lindsey Graham.
And Lindsey Graham. They were the ones who were like, we're not going to let anything happen to Sessions. Well, here's the bottom line. Sessions is blocking a prison reform that the president, Jared Kushner, I write about it in my book. Did you read my book?
Yeah, of course, everyone did. Even guys like Van Jones have said, I like what the president's promoting. He's a guy who worked for President Obama on another network.
Really?
Because it's something that could actually bring both sides together,
Judge,
which I think.
All right. Judge,
but prison reform,
they're almost
not my
putting
book.
The president in the corner, right? Because he has no other choice. People are saying, like Geraldo, I don't want to see him get involved. But he says after the midterms, he might have no choice. But
he
to
has no
Sessions.
Choice. He has the right to get involved, but the last time he got involved, they started an investigation. Rod Rosenstein, I could go on 30
minutes. You mean when he fired Comey?
When he fired Comey, Rod Rosenstein told him to fire Comey. He fires Comey. Rod Rosenstein appoints Mueller to investigate whether his firing of Comey was obstruction of justice.
Right.
Please.
Is he going to declassify briefly?
I think he's trying to let the system take its course. The president has been extremely patient, but you know what? It's time for him to lose patience.